One thing I've noticed when I've come to fit the new solenoid is that the rubber anti-vibration mounts is slightly different. However, the solenoids are exactly the same size, so the solenoid is the same unit. I mean, this was a $12.99 delivered to the house eBay job. Hopefully it's going to be good and sturdy. We shall see. But obviously I'll have to change the rubber mount for the existing one.